good, YouTube? It's your boy, Jalen the Baller here, and I'm back with another video. Y'all can see I'm up in the kitchen again, and if I'm in the kitchen, that can only mean one thing. It's a challenge today. Now, today I got a special video for you guys. So, let me tell you how this all started out. So, my friend Dominique, shout out to you, Dom. You in my chemistry class. He basically suggested, he told us about these spicy noodles. Me, Trell, and Trey, you guys seen them in videos before. He told us all about these spicy noodles. But he gave all three of them some noodles. I haven't ate mine yet. That's what I'm finna do right now. So basically, Trell, he gave them to one of my friends and one of his friends too, Lauren, that's in my chemistry class. You guys have seen her before too, in my first video, near the beginning, you guys have seen her. And Trey, he had a few spoons and he gave some away too. So I'm not finna do that. And Dominique, he's just crazy and he just ate all of it. He said he's done this multiple times, so He's kind of crazy. I'm gonna show you guys know what the noodles look like. I'm gonna show you guys the sauce and basically what I'm gonna be putting into the noodles. Okay, so you guys know how noodles have seasoning, you know, beef, chicken, chili. Okay, so this is the seasoning right here. And this is the sauce you put into it. So you put the seasoning in here, stir it up, and then the sauce, stir it up, and then you eat. Let me get a close up of this, y'all. Look at when package is red like this, it's nothing good. Life lesson for all y'all out there. If you guys get a red packet or even like this, a black and white packet, and if they both have Chinese writing on them, it's not good. Leave it alone. Why am I doing this? It's because I'm stupid and also I'm trying to put out content for y'all. So don't try this at home, although I am at home, but you know what I mean. Let's get into it. One more thing, you guys. Go download Idol Supermarket using my link in the description below. You basically are the boss of your own supermarket. How crazy is that? You basically run stuff around here. You tell people what to do. You hire people. And then you can get your own departments. You can go from meat, bakery, fish, all the way up to homes. You can sell homes and cars on there. And not only that, you can also advance your supermarket. What do I mean by advanced? I mean you could go anywhere in the world. London, Beijing, Miami. You can even go as far as the moon and Mars. I'm not playing with you guys. So if you use my link, Idol Supermarket, go download that and show me some love on there. I play the game all the time, and of course it's free. I would not recommend a game for you guys that you have to pay for. And also, there's really no in-app purchases that you have to purchase. The game is really fun, free, and it works quickly too. So go ahead and download that. Now let's get back to this video. All right, you guys, I have made the noodles. I got all that boring stuff out of the way for you guys. I cooked it on the stove and I just basically put it in this little bowl right here. So, cause I don't eat straight out of pots like that. Okay, so I have not put any of the seasoning inside yet. So I'm gonna do that now and I'm gonna show you guys how I do it. So, if I can remember correctly, because I opened it a while ago. I tried this a while ago, but I couldn't do it. Not because, you know, I just didn't have time. I wasn't scared. But if I can remember correctly, it says put this in first, which is the seasoning. But by the looks of it, it looks like it's flakes. I don't know if you guys could see that inside, but it kind of looks like flakes. So we're just going to open this real quick. Yes sir, very easy. Oh God, guys. Yo, look at that. I don't know if you guys be able to see it. At that looks crazy. I've never seen nothing like that. All right, so I'm gonna put it in here. I can't pick the bowl up with one hand cause it's kinda hot. Oh Hey, before I do this, y'all, drop a like on this video because I am about to kill myself over this. So, you guys see it right here. Well, kind of. You can kind of see it, but yeah, you can see. I poured it in there. You guys see it. So I'm just gonna stir it up real quick and I'll let you guys know when I'm done with that. All right, y'all, I stirred it up. I can see the little seeds moving around in here, and okay, it doesn't look too bad right now, but let me open this sauce real quick and show you guys this. All right, here we go. Oh God, I can smell it. Oh, yo, chill. Yo, I can smell it. I just hope none of this gets on my fingers. Oh God. Oh, that's horrible. Oh my God, y'all. I can't show it in here because it's too liquidy. But I'm about to pour it in the bowl right here. I'm trying to do this on camera. Oh my God. And I'm going to stir this up. Yo, pray for me. I stirred those. Okay, you guys seen how the noodles were, you know, white before, right? So when I stirred it up, they look like this. Dude, that is crazy. Okay, hold on. The smell is so bad, like, you guys don't even know. That smells spicy. It's making my eyes water. That is so bad. Oh, why am I doing this to myself? But you already know, I can take hot things. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go grab some hot sauce. Yes, sir. You see it. I ain't playing no game. Hold on. Focus. Hot sauce. This some hot sauce too. Hold on, look at that. Focus for me. Hot sauce. Yes, sir! My challenge today is to eat this whole tub of noodles. If I can't, drop a like anyway. Yes, sir, the second pack. Ooh. Whipping. Go ahead. Stand that thing up. All right. I'm having second thoughts about this. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video, and I'm not eating that. Y'all just got clickbaited, and I'll catch you all later. Peace out, man. But for real, I'm gonna eat this. I was just hype a few seconds ago, but now, why did I put hot sauce in there? Okay. Let me just sniff it one more time. Let me sniff it one more time. Oh yeah, that smells Chinese, man. Not trying to be racist or nothing, but that just smells Chinese, man. I smell like spicy rice or something. Yeah, okay. Alright. Mixed with the noodles, it actually doesn't smell bad. It kind of smells satisfying. Alright. Guys, I want you to drop a like, subscribe, and share this video to everybody you know so y'all can see me burn my tongue to death. Hold on. I'm forgetting the most important things. I got my tub of milk, and I got a little bit of bread with me, too. I got more bread in the refrigerator if I need it, though. But I'm just going to get this for now because there's like 5 or 6 pieces in there, so I'm cool. So I cannot forget that because they're saying this is hot, and I'm not trying to burn my mouth. Enough of my talking. Let's just get right into this. Drop a like on this video, everybody, for me taking on the challenge of eating the hottest noodles in the world. All right, 3, 2, 1. I'm a G with it. I'm a G with it. I'm a G. I'm cool with it, bro. It's cool. It's cool. I'm chilling. I'm chilling. That's so good. It's good, y'all. You see me, man. If you guys see me tearing up and sweating, it's from joy. Don't mind that. Hold on, I need a drink. Woo! Okay, hold on. God, my lips! I'm just from joy. I need to get this bread. That's from joy. I just want some bread, y'all. I just want some bread. That's all. I just want some. My mouth is burning! Dude, my lip. I can't feel my lips. Oh my God. God. But I'm a G. Yeah. Put that on. Hey Siri, what helps if you have? Hey Siri, what helps with spicy foods?
Okay, I found this on the web for what helps spicy foods.
I got milk. Milk is not working. Guys, this is bad. I can't feel my lips. Ooh, oh my God. Oh my God. What's that suggesting more than bread? I'm not a G. Oh. Yo, y'all can't feel my lips. It hurts so bad. I need some more bread. Oh, it's not going anywhere. Guys, drop likes on the video. If you drop a like on the video right now, I will take 3 more bites. Okay. You got 5 seconds to drop a like on this video. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. I'm gonna do 3 more bites of these noodles. Then I'm done. I can't eat all of these, bro. One. Two. That's two. Bro, I'm cheating this, bro. I'm eating this. This ain't nothing. Hold on, my eyelids, bro. Oh, it's coming out. It's kicking in. Oh my God. One more bite. One more bite. Drop a like on this video and give me some power. I missed it.
It got out my throat.
I can't do it. I can't eat all of them, bro. I can't eat. I can't do it. I'm not made for this. I'm sniffing. I'm crying. I'm drooling. I can't feel my lips. My lips are numb, bro. Bread. Dom. You son of a. I can't do it. No. I can't eat. I can't eat the rest of this. Hold on, bro.
I gotta go to the hospital. I can't feel my lips.
Guys, I'm ending this video right here, right now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe for more. And yeah, as always, I hope you enjoyed. Peace out.